Before the sun came up this morning, there was an offensive underway in Hanover, York County. The mission? Kill a flying pest known as the Asian tiger mosquito.
But as News 8's York County reporter Ed Weinstock tells us, the battle is far from over.
It's a big deal. The mosquitoes are very aggressive.
Tracy Bollinger of Hanover has the bite marks to prove it. The Asian tiger mosquito can give you a welt the size of a quarter.
How long ago did you get that?
Oh, about 5 minutes ago.
5 minutes ago.
And we're probably getting more as we're standing out here.
Bollinger operates a flower shop on Hanover Centennial Avenue. There are two vacant homes on each side of her business, and she points to containers that have been left lying around. That's where mosquitoes lay their eggs. Once the container collects water, the eggs hatch. If you look closely, you can see the larvae swimming around. It doesn't take long for them to grow up.
We're all bit up.
We'll head this way.
Hanover is now under attack by the Asian tiger mosquito, according to Tom Smith with York County's West Nile program. While the bug doesn't carry the potentially deadly West Nile disease, it is still a problem in the York County community. He is collecting samples along West Street.
They're in there.
Mm-hmm. Unlike the mosquito that carries the West Nile virus, the Asian tiger mosquito is more of a daytime nuisance.
You can't even have your children out in your backyard playing.
Smith says Hanover residents need to do more to stop the mosquito from breeding. He says the best way is to clean up anything that might hold water.
Turn it over, get rid of it, make sure it doesn't hold water. That's going to eliminate the mosquito problem.
In Hanover, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
A state DEP crew will be back in Hanover next week to continue mosquito spraying. There are some things you can do to keep the bugs away from your home. We have a link about it on WGAL.com.